antes de dirigirse al centro de alquiler de autos. Pasajeros que viajan en United Express Domestic deben embarcar ahora.
Saw sun every day, and that's what we saw in real life as well. But here in the driving rain, excellent uppercut by Pacheco. You do have to remind yourself, Sergio, that this kid's 18 years old.
18 years old, and he's just all around solid fighter. It's the body shots that make him great. The uppercuts, he fights at a distance, but he knows how to fight inside for being a 6'4" fighter.
Saini has been wobbled.
because I can swear. Because I added you. No, and you're, when you log in, I added your name in there. So, like your login, you should have. What size shirt?
Kicker sucks. Let's go.
Oh, man. Jesus, I can't believe they lifted up to the kicker.
Jesse's stressed out. He's stressed out. Punch him.
Yeah! Okay, the room for the weekend. Not too shabby.
Okay. And last for the peewee, we have Ismael Lopez. He's the unopposed champion for peewee male, 95 pounds. Moving on to bantam. Bantam female, 110. Jima Berber from Fresno, California is the unopposed champion. Bantam male, 138. Francisco Alaman is the unopposed champion in this division. And that, on to bantam male, 145. Angel Martinez is the unopposed. Moving on to intermediate male, 138 pounds, where we also have an unopposed champion, CMR Felix from Fresno, California. At this point, are there any questions? The winner of that bout is seed. And these boxers will be, looks like there is one seeded. Okay, moving on to youth female, 141 pounds. Looks like there is one seeded boxer in this division. Jasmine Fernandez from Houston is our number one seed. And these boxers will begin competing on Friday. In the semifinals, we have Cahill Elliott versus Jackie Garcia. The winner of that bout will face the number one seed Jasmine Fernandez in the finals on Saturday. At this point, are there any questions, comments, concerns? Okay, moving on to youth female, 152 pounds.
Cruz. and gentlemen, the results of ring number one, bout number 12. In the blue corner from Spring, Texas, Roscoe Hill. The results of bout number 13 in ring number 2. In the blue corner from New York, New York, Christina Cruz. Number 14 in ring number 2. This is a 112-pound in the elite female division. Introducing first, in the red corner, from Iwa Beach, Hawaii, Gisela Babadilla. And in the blue corner, from El Monte, California, Javier Garcia. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the bout of bout number 13, ring number 1, from Kima, Texas, representing the red corner, Virginia Foose. Thank you. And now, ladies and gentlemen, introducing bout number 14 in ring number one. This is a bout in the 112-pound elite female division. Introducing first, from Sunnyvale, California, in the red corner, Marina Gonzalez. results from ring number 2, fight bout number 14. Representing the blue corner, Javier Garcia. Here's the results for bout number 14 in ring number 1. Representing the red corner from Sunnyvale, California, Marina Gonzalez. Introducing in ring number 2, bout number 17, 178 pounds. Introducing first in the red corner, from Brooklyn, New York, Orville Crooks. And in the blue corner, from Washington, D.C., Nasheen Smith. Bruce Carrington in the gloving area. We need Bruce Carrington to glove up in the gloving area. Bruce Carrington. Thank you.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, in ring number two, introducing for bout number 21, this is an elite men 201-pound division. Introducing first in the red corner, from Ellenwood, Georgia, please welcome Maggie Lopez. And his opponent in the blue corner, from Lakeland, Florida, please welcome Brandon Moore. Thank you.
The results of ring number one, bout number 22, representing the blue corner, there is Fun. Introducing in ring number one, bout number 23. This is a 201-pound elite men's division. Introducing first in the red corner from Aikens, South Carolina. Please welcome Devon Young. And in the blue corner from Houston, Texas, Joshua Edwards. Now the results of ring number one, bout number 27. In the red corner, the lady Wolf.
Last call for control. concessions. If you had any intentions of getting something to eat, they're closing the concessions in the next few minutes. So put your orders in now. Get you something to eat before they close the concessions. Last call on the concessions. Now introducing, ladies and gentlemen, in ring number two, the final bout of that ring tonight, bout number 28, 138-pound elite men division. Introducing first, in the red corner, from Humble, Texas, Israel Rodriguez. And in the blue corner, from Waianae, Hawaii, Dallas Kaleofu.
What's up, Richie?
Bout number three, Troy Isley to the glove table, please. Thank you. Bout number one, we have a decision. The winner advances to tomorrow's finals at the Golden Nugget. By 4-1 split, the winner is out of the red corner, Morel McCain.
Yeah, come this way for
us. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome, sir.
have a decision in bout number two. Big round of applause for both boxers. Our elite female 125-pound winner advancing to tomorrow's finals at the Golden Nugget by 4-1 split decision comes out of the red corner, Lupe Gutierrez.
Thank you.
Let's give a huge round of applause for these two boxers. Your winner at Elite Male, 165 pounds, and advancing to tomorrow's finals at the Golden Nugget by unanimous decision is out of the blue corner, Joseph Pence. And out of the blue corner from Kenosha, Wisconsin, Luis Alvarado.
Thank you.
advancing to tomorrow's finals at the Golden Nugget, by unanimous decision, comes out of the red corner, Jeremiah Melton. Bout number 6, elite male, 114 pounds. Out of the red corner, representing Los Angeles, California, Anthony Herrera. And coming out of the blue corner from Houston, Texas, Roscoe A. Hill.
Thank you.
May we get a big round of applause for both of these boxers. Your winner in bout number 6, elite male 114 pounds and advancing to tomorrow's final at the Golden Nugget, by way of 3-2 split decision, comes out of the red corner, Anthony Herrera. Ladies and gentlemen, turning your attention to the ring. These are elite female, 112 pounds. Boxing out of the red corner, representing El Monte, California, Heaven Garcia. And coming out of the blue corner, from New York, New York, Christina Cruz.
Let's go.
Can we give both of these boxers a round of applause? We have a winner in the elite female 112-pound weight division, advancing on to tomorrow's finals at the Golden Nugget by 4-1 split decision, coming out of the blue corner, Christina
David Navarro, 125, LA. Blue corner.
ladies and gentlemen, this is the third and final round.
Boxing out of the blue corner from the Reed had just come to say a couple words about Marvin. They're very good friends, very close, and just share some thoughts about Marvin.
I'm totally unprepared, but I can definitely talk about my big brother, Marvin. When I was coming up in the ranks and was in the under 19 tournament, I took it on one condition, and one condition only, that Marvin was my lead official and my right hand man. I wanted to make sure that he set the standard and make me successful as the under 19 director back then, or chief of officials. And then since then, and an angel attest that when I was a chief of official, I wanted to make sure that my right hand official was always there with me. And Angel, make sure Marvin's there when it comes time to make assignments and he'll attest to it. But if there's someone here that over the last 25, 30 years that I've known Marvin, he's always been there for me, always been there as an official for everybody, always willing to help, always willing to lend a help. He's a teddy bear. He can never say no. That's the main thing. He can never say no, so I took advantage of him. But Marvin, I wish you the best.
Well, you know, it hurts me to say this too, but look, I love every one of them. I've been around a long time. This is my family right here. And I've been into this sport for a nice long time. I started boxing 10 years old. I'm about 19, got drafted, came out. I started coaching. I coached from 71 to 77. Started officiating in 78. Got on the national level, like in 83. And I've been on there, been to doing nationals ever since then. I just love everybody, you know, just anything I can do, I try to help anybody I can help. And I appreciate everybody here very much.
Real simply, this is how I feel about Marvin. I would take him any place in the world. That's how good it is.
Bud Crawford title defense against Negus Kamiauskas. Here's Jimmy Lennon Jr.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the world's most famous arena.
Male, 201 plus, Super Hefsing, Executive Director Mike McAtee. The event supervisor is Angel Villarreal. Referee Sean Reese. Judges are Angel Villarreal, Bo Campbell, Chris Walden, Tom Clark, Ron Reichel, and our timekeeper, Jerome Penrose. Ringside physician, Jared Harrell. Introducing first, coming out of the red corner from Tulsa, Oklahoma, Jeremiah Miller. And opposite, out of the blue corner, from Tulare, California, Richard Torres. This bout will be conducted in 3 3-minute rounds.
Yeah. with their rights. Once I come back, my hair. Don't open up.
Move ahead, come in. Get that jab on. guys. Great!
Move again, Jermon, sit down.
Yes! Yes!
Move again, go hold holding blue.
Come on, work.
Work!
Here we go, work! Let him go, just let him go, let him go!
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Come on, punch is gone.
Then I'm going to run one, got one shot.
Work!
Ladies and gentlemen, we have arrived upon a decision. Before with that announcement, please, an acknowledgement of the hard work, dedication of both boxers. The result is a winner on points by unanimous decision out of the blue corner. Yeah.